friends. It's Reverend Joe. I am so glad that you are here with me today. You see, today is a very special day in the life of our church. Do you know what today is? Oh, those are all really good guesses. Excellent. Today is the first Sunday of Advent. Now, Advent is the season where we get ready for Christmas to come. I love Christmas. I love wearing my Christmas sweaters, and I love wearing my Christmas scarves. I have penguins on here, and they've got all their snow hats on. I love wearing my Christmas earrings, and I love wearing my Christmas socks. Christmas is so much fun, and there are so many cool things that we get to do as we're getting ready for Christmas. Are you excited for Christmas too? You are? Yay, I'm just so excited. Now, Advent, being that time for us to get ready for Christmas, is a time for us to think about how we spend time with God, what we do to get ready for God. Now, Christmas is also, this Advent season is also a time when we get pretty excited, don't we, as we're waiting. Now, when we're excited and we're waiting, there's a big word that goes with that. It's called anticipation. Can you say anticipation? Ah, that was awesome. Well done, friends. Very good. Well, as we are anticipating Christmas during this Advent season, we have sent you an Advent package. If you have not gotten your Advent package yet, you just need to let me know. And if you're in the Northern Virginia area, we'll deliver it. And if you live further away, we'll send your package to you as soon as we get a note from you. So inside of your Advent package is some things to help you to get ready for Jesus to come, to get ready for Christmas. Now, I don't know about you, but I like to do all kinds of things that sometimes distract me from taking time to be with God. I like to play with my toys. I like to play games. I like to go for hikes. I like to read a book. And all of those things are good and they're fun. But when I'm so busy doing them, that I'm not taking time to prepare to be ready for Jesus or to spend time with God. And so in our bag today, you have something special. You have in there a plate and you have four candles. Oops, Reverend Joe can't pick them up. There are some that are this color. What color is this? That's right, it's purple. One, two, three of them are purple, and then one of them is pink. That's right. So three purple and one pink candle. Whoops, I lost a piece of my wick in that one. I'm gonna have to work on that a little bit. There we go. All right, so as we are anticipating Christmas, we are going to have this nice Advent wreath. And when you put this on your table, we put it on our dining room table. So if you put it on your dining room table, then you can light it and do the special thing while you're having your meal for breakfast or lunch or dinner, whichever one works for you. Inside your bag, you will also find a devotional called The Christmas Promise. The Christmas Promise has some devotions in it. A devotion is a time where we read a little bit of scripture and we talk about it, and then we pray to God. And so this will allow us to spend a little bit of time with God each and every day. Each one of these is very short. It's just one page long. And they will give you ideas of how you can have that conversation with your moms and dads or your brothers and sisters or friends or family about God and how we spend time with God and prepare for baby Jesus to come. We really hope that you will enjoy your Advent packages and this preparation time for Christmas with your Advent wreath and your Advent devotional each and every day. And as we get ready for this Christmas season, I want you to remember that we anticipate, but not just by being excited, by spending time with God each day to help us to become closer to God. Will you open up your hands and invite the Holy Spirit to come in? And will you repeat after me as we pray? Dear God, thank you for Advent and this time to get ready, for baby Jesus to come into the world. Help us to anticipate your coming by spending time with you every day. We love you. Amen. Friends, again, I remind you, if you have not gotten your Advent package yet, to go ahead and contact me at the church office, and I will go ahead and get that pack delivered to you as soon as possible. And again, if you're in the Northern Virginia area, we'll deliver straight to your home right away. If you live further away, we will send it to you in the mail so you get it as soon as possible. We truly hope that this is a season that blesses you, that brings you closer to God and closer to our community. And we wish you a very happy Advent, friends. See you next time.